A Poem Songs, The Inspired Collection, written by Author Everlazt. This is dedicated to all of the men and women who died from police brutality for so many years. Words can't describe the hurt and loss that is still being felt in our community. We miss you, and your sacrifice and legacy will live on. To the many friends, family members, and loved ones we lost to the coronavirus, COVID-19. The year 2020 was too different. S.I.P. Savonia Adams. Most are poetry, some are thoughts, all are emotions. 2020. Every night there's a new development. We live in a trying time. How can we trust the government? Souls are lost, others are never found. Growing up believing I could stop a knee from holding me down. The hurt is deep, I can feel your cries. Blisters on my feet, fake love and lies. Thoughts of suicide, living in a modern day genocide. Diseases and viruses, people, scared to walk outside. Is it safe to drive? Can I cruise the countryside one more time? Was it written to be dead on the eve of your prime? America. I'm trying to work with you, see a different day, a brighter future. But your acceptance of me is in direct conflict with your principles. This makes the fight never ending. But I see it. Oh, do we see it? One day humanity will be winning.